doing a whole dancing and acting route, you know. And my mom was a choreographer, so she was like, yeah, he's going to be, you know, on Broadway or on a TV show, or he's going to, you know, be dancing. I don't know. He's going to be something like that. And when I would start playing, you know, music with, like, in high school, with, you know, high school band and stuff like that, she was like, oh, that's fun. Like, that'll be, that's a fun little, you know, teenage thing for her. And I thought the same thing. I was like, this is cool. Like, never thought anything of it. We always joke, it's like, I'm not, like, act, you know, whatever, like, lessons I've taken for being in the business or whatnot. Like, on auditions, I end up being a drummer. Well, where it all started, actually, is I saw School of Rock. And I was like, I want to play guitar. So I started playing guitar, and guitar was actually my, like, big thing for a while. Like, I was a guitar player. And I, you know, like, we would just jam with schoolmates, and, I, you know, I played at, like, parties. I just gravitated towards it. So I knew them for a year. You know, I had a whole year of being like, oh, those are the lynchers. You're close enough for them to invite me, obviously, to play drums. And then they texted me, and I was like, oh, like, should I do this? I don't even know if I want to do this. Or if I was just like, I just like being around them, so I just was like, I'm going to be in our band now.